My research has been really basic mechanisms of regulation in bacteria. I use genetics, molecular biology, and mostly the biochemistry is by collaboration to understand how cells respond to changing environments, to stress, and change their gene expression. I received a call about this award while I was on vacation last summer. I was sure somebody wanted me to do something. I mean, I could see that it was from Natalie Ahn, but so it was a real pleasure to get that call and very exciting. Herb Tabor has been a colleague at NIH for many years, so I know him. I know what he's been able to do for JBC as well as doing research in a field that actually relates to what I do. So it's quite an honor, and it's really the first kind of recognition of that sort that I've gotten that hasn't been very microbe specific. So I've received some awards, but not sort of this general. And ASVMB is an organization I've thought highly of for many years. So it was a pleasure. I found the meeting very exciting, with excellent speakers and a lot of enthusiasm from the students that have come to talk to me or that have been, you know, in sessions and then come by. And the students that I've sent to the meeting in the past have also come back. So I think they've done a wonderful job of being supportive of young scientists coming through. I know it's a challenge to get senior scientists to come sometimes because we're pulled in so many different directions, but there seemed to be a very good set of them at this meeting. So I think they'll continue to be a strong place for this meeting and for ASBMB, of course, in general.